What if many TV station or maybe all TV station decided that they want to go online? They don't want to do it on the television anymore because it is way cheaper to operate online. What will happen to the license fee that costs so much money?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think that that day the license fee in Thailand will become cheaper to attract people to stay in business?
In actually this point, I think that we have to point out things to talking about. The thing that you said, the prices should be down.
Okay.
It's not just like we already done that 10
like
years before.
Hundreds of millions.
Yeah, it's not anymore. It's another thing is the NBTC of Thailand, it should do OTT platform by own self.
Okay. Can you explain what is
OTT? The OTT platform, this mean for Thailand that when we open the smart TV,
okay.
We don't have a signal for traditional TV. We use it AS box through ID box.
Oh, I see.
Is that mean OTT over the top?
Okay.
So the box that's using the internet or only. So if everyone can using AS or through ID and can open the nation TV channel also, they don't have to use the license anymore.
Okay.
Because they don't have to cost and pay for the NBTC. So NBTC should have some OTT platform for own, just like AS and True, and put it in the smart TV for everyone to buy. When they buy, they can open the OTT app for Thailand only and see the all channel in Thailand, if they can do that.
Okay, so you expect to see the license fee to drop?
Growing down.
Okay, and there will be some TV station that can still afford
yep.
to pay the license fee, and some will leave the business
yeah.
because they could not compete.
Yeah.
Okay. And
I add some more thing that when we do the media, we have demand and supply. The demand is the people who watching. The supply is not just our production. The supply is from advertising also. The advertising now, then they spend on television going down, descending every year. And they're spending on the online first.
Yes.
I just went to the event, Android TV event of Google in Thailand. I saw that Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore, all the APAC, they do the OTT channel already. Which means that the advertising, when they buy the content and when they buy the advertising on traditional TV, they don't do that anymore.
I see.
They buy to the programmatic online first, and then they will decide to traditional TV after that.